What's up, YouTube? It's your boy Jumpman. I'm back again. Show you some more of my collection. The Spizikes, 60 pluses, 6 rings, Flight 45s, the Rising Stars, and the True Flights. Start with the Spizikes. Show you the shoes and the boots. Black, the lime green with the purple stitching. The traditional ones, the white, the gray elephant print. There's the brown Spizike boot. Here's the black. The red, black, and green. Here's a Spizike that goes with the Laney High School jersey I just showed you. And my latest Spike pickup. Had Mike on the left and Mars on the right. Came with a little card. Go to the 60 pluses. The 6 ring, HOFs, Hall of Fame. The Olympic boys brought out the shooting jersey and his Olympic jersey. To the Flight 45 highs, grays. And it came with this little tag, the red and white, Flight 45 low, and I brought out the 45 jersey to go with them. Nike size 56. And the black with the elephant print gray in the back. It's not on the toe, just on the back. I thought that was pretty cool. Rising Stars high. And the Rising Stars low. These I had to order from Nike Town in Chicago. Online exclusives only. Tell me what you think about these, YouTube. They came out back in 2008. Jordan Rising Stars. These are Jordan True Flights. Kind of remind me of the 7s a little bit. The white with the purple. The little patent leather tone. Really like these. Gotta get a Sacramento Kings jersey to rock with these. The black with the red. Alright, YouTube. It's your boy Jumpman. Hit you with some more of my collection. Tomorrow's my B-Day. I'm gonna hit you with another one. And then on the 17th, it's MJ's birthday. Both born in 1963. Only thing I have on MJ is that I'm 2 days older than him. Alright, YouTube. It's your boy Jumpman. Let me know what you think about these. Hit me back. I got more to come, as you can see. More to come. Got my Jordan collection. A lot of it you've seen, but I still have more to show. I don't know how many of you are up on the Jordan Phillies. I'm gonna break these out tomorrow, along with some others. All right, YouTube, hit me back. Let me know what you think. I'm out. Peace.